Welcome to Let's Talk Art. I am Whitney Kisoon. This week, Let's Talk Art features the Olympia Art Gallery's Art in Focus. This event welcomes Dirk Koolmees, Laura Ann Fung, and Estella, a Cuban artist to the Jamaican family.
A log was on the ground, and he said, you know, he got inspired to carve from that.
Let's talk art here.
Thank you.
Now, you're from the Netherlands. How long have you been in Jamaica?
We've been here almost 2 years.
2 years?
Yeah, we came in February in 2006.
Who's we?
We, my wife and me.
Yeah. Okay.
And we've got, we brought our daughter, and our son was born here in Jamaica. This year, yeah. So we actually have a Jamaican in the family now.
Okay. What's it like? What's the experience like living here in Jamaica?
It's been good for us. What can I say? Yeah, Jamaica is a beautiful country, and it could be a paradise, really. Yeah. There's a few issues with crime, but let's not go into those.
I notice you work with wood. Tell me about your fascination with wood.
Well, the thing is, my father was a carpenter, and he passed away already. But when I grew up, I was always working with him, and I was in his workshop, and there was a lot of wood around, let's say, when I grew up. And so I'm used to the tools, used to handling the tools. So when I started to come to sculpting, working in wood was a natural choice.
How did you come about exhibiting in Jamaica?
I got into contact with a few people that were involved in the art scene. And hence, especially here in the Olympia Gallery, I've met Rosemary Twaits, who runs the gallery, and she was so kind enough to put the sculptures in their gallery. And since then it's been going pretty well, I must say. I've had a piece in the Institute of Jamaica, and there's going to be one piece in the biennial in the National Gallery.
Interesting. So how do you feel about being in the exhibition? What's the response been like?
Always positive. Yeah, I've always got very good positive comments from people. And I'm very proud, of course, to be in all these exhibitions, especially in National Gallery, is the crowning of my career so far.
Let's Talk Art. I am Whitney Kisoon. Join me next time when we shall take you on another artistic journey.